What's up, Dragon Ball Radar? Charlie is charging up beside me with his plus 9. Joseph is getting his last quest right there. There he comes, coming in like a champ. Can he do it? Can he do it? And he does. Like a champ. Okay, final quest for this map, I believe. Unless it's the chain link, which I would say no. But let's teleport inside the dungeon.
Teleport to the teleport in.
Because them are right there. So, last quest for the first map of the humans. Charlie just finished his final quest, and we are on our final quest to the Bobo boss, or whatever his name is. What is it? Oh, wait, what's his name? His name is Popo. Bobo. I think Charlie's was Bobo.
Interesting.
Then what's the Majin's? Mobo?
Mobo.
Popo, Mobo, Dodo. Dobo.
Lobo.
Bobo.
Tobo.
Towboat. Yeah, this guy is dead.
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap. Nope. So, who wants to kill him?
I'll do it. I need
to. Oh, God. There's a bunch of people.
Okay, let's just, like, wreck this area.
Nah, it just went around.
Oh, cold cracking.
I'm just gonna kill the boss then.
You're gonna kill the boss?
You got three things on you.
Okay, he's killing the boss. You can take all three then, huh?
Yep. Boss is dead.
Haha, Popo finished. God. That music sounded awesome.
What?
Run away.
Okay. Nah, we gotta destroy it. Last wolf.
Ah, Charlie didn't kill his two, like three. Charlie, what the freak? You didn't kill all yours?
No, I was dying. I had to get out.
Oh, you said you could take it, though. You lied.
Oh.
We're taking it, man. Get in here. We're taking it.
You just dragged him. Like, you didn't actually.
You better come heal us, man, because you know I can't take it.
Yeah.
You better be close, because I'm draining, man.
I'm kind of stunned here.
How are you stunned? Man. Man, look, I'm taking it by myself. Look at this. They can't handle me. Done.
Back up.
Wow. Boom. We didn't even need it. Let's get all this stuff so I can sell it.
What'd the boss drop?
Heck if I know.
He dropped this rare mystery item that I'm gonna try to pick up.
Oh, is it that? Oh, did he have one for me? Oh, cool.
Do you have one for me?
Are we gonna kill everything here?
We don't.
Kill everything.
Nah, these cha-chas ain't nothing.
What's in this box, though?
Alright, peace out. I'm going to the teleport. That was probably the most unsuspenseful episode.
We just wrecked them.
That's it. That was the episode.
That's the episode.
Season 1 is over. Tune in now next year for season 2.
Next year.
Yeah.
2018.
Season 2. You need to go get food, though, soon.
Shut up.
Yeah, it's chill.
Bite me.
Right. Better teleport. Better teleport.
Go eat your Pop-Tarts.
Man. I had a guy following me, so I had to, like, teleport immediately.
So who wants to bet this is an end chain link? Who bets another quest? Right now, on the money.
Oh, it's done.
Okay, what gloves do I want? Do I want level 20 gloves? Increase physical attack? Or I'm going to get physical attack.
Oh, man.
Oh, I can't do the quest because my inventory's full.
Wait, which gloves do I want? Wait, which one?
I did physical attack, not energy attack. Whoa, I didn't get to pick it yet. I gotta sell some boo.
Obviously, physical. Cool.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Was it chain?
All right. No, it's done.
Oh.
I'm almost level 22.
I need 5,000 XP and I'll be level 20.
I'm selling all my bull crap.
Same.
I got so much from that mob hunt.
I want to see what this item is. Which one's the rare one?
I don't know. You must have got it because I didn't get it.
Really?
I didn't get it.
All mine just say regular rare. Never mind. No, they're all just whatever.
Maybe you didn't pick it up. I'm not sure. I tried picking it up, but. Alright. Man, whatever. If I would have known I would have got these gloves, I wouldn't have done them. But now. This is a quest. The pamphlet is a quest starting item, so I'm gonna open that. I would welcome if the secret of beauty that is supplied to the back round stone person. Please report it to Kakora Village Teacher Plush. Okay.
Man, so that, all useless.
Did you do the pamphlet?
What?
The pamphlet that came with that quest.
Which one? Oh, that.
Yeah, it's a quest. It's a quest to the...
Are you accepting it?
Yeah. Oh, it's telling us to go to Corn Village. That's actually sick.
Nice.
It says... guys.
Oh, that's cool.
I got two
chain link, though. Nope, no chain link.
I got two pairs of superior gloves, if you want.
Uh-oh, nope. He gave us another quest, a level 20 quest over here.
Where?
After you finish that quest, he'll give another one. Voice resounding victory. Your heroic performance on the King Popo. Okay, we gotta talk to somebody. Oh, we gotta go to Corn Village. That's what I'm talking about. That's the official last one. Charlie, I'm gonna teleport there.
Same.
Joseph, you're behind. Me and Joseph got every teleport in Corn Forest and Area Revealer.
Man, that's because y'all just went on a spree or some crap.
We got bored.
Yeah, exactly.
So I'm teleporting there. I'm gonna complete this quest and then I'll wait on you, Joseph, to walk.
Shut up.
Y'all are going.
Charlie, you're gonna have to go to your section of Corn Forest and do what you gotta do.
Yeah, I'm gonna go there.
For the beginning.
What just happened?
Joseph, what's happening on your phone?
I think my Facebook on my phone just caught up with the actual Facebook because it was lagging.
Joseph, I think like your Facebook or whatever is connected to my email because I swear every day it says, Joseph, you have two new notifications.
That's funny.
And like I don't know how the freak that's connected to it. I can't get access to your Facebook anyways, so.
I don't care.
Alright, I'm doing my, I'm just gonna wait for you, Joseph.
Wait, where the heck are you?
I'm in the Corn Forest, where that quest takes you. Did that not take you there?
How hard would it? Never mind, I'm just gonna go here.
You can either teleport to Eureka or Corn Village in the middle.
I ain't teleporting to the middle. What? I don't know how I get. It's whatever. I'm walking. Literally. Nah, I'll take my bike.
Nice.
Alright. Put on my bike and shoes.
Oh, this gives me 13,000.
Where's 8 minutes?
Come on! I need to get. I'm so close to level 22.
Well, since I am bored, I'm going to show these people how to do. Well, not show them. I'm going to get my Mr. Popo app and just fly around.
Oh, wow. Good job.
How to freak. Do I do this? Test property. Free camera. Yeah, I'm free camera. So now, while waiting on Joseph, we're going to get some good views.
Cool, cool, man. Woo. I'm just riding my bike.
I wish I could go faster. So this is Corn Forest. Corn Forest is so big. And
it's pretty big.
Yeah, it's open world. Look at them quests. Like, they're so massive. There's a bus stop here? What? Oh, Charlie's level 23.
Nice.
That's what I'm talking about, man.
That was just from killing some mobs, too. Dang.
Hey, Joseph, you're almost here.
Yep.
Alright, let me freaking go back from... Oh, crap. Coming oh, God, what happened?
Coming around the bend.
Alright, back in my body.
Back in my body. I was astroplaning. Right, you were astroplaning.
Alright, I'm going to accept this quest. I'll get the palm trees.
I wish I could go faster.
No chain link, so that means all the quests here are legit quests.
Nice. There any quests here, though?
Yeah.
Yes, there are.
About three. I got quests in the middle of this whole place, Joseph, because I'm level 23.
Me
so
too.
Let's do this guy's quest. Oh, walk along for 5,000. Let's do this guy's quest.
Alright.
We gotta kill four Wolf Fangs. Wild Wolf. This lady, I believe, wants us to pick up flyers. Okay, that's cool. One walk along, and her second one must be the flyers, because I remember checking them out. Yeah. So, we both gotta get flyers.
Are there all these in Japanese for you?
Yeah.
They are fine.
Translation slowly. Oh, wait, there's a walk along quest there I was supposed to talk to.
Holy crap, this dude has a ton of crap.
He does?
I mean, like, I just accepted like a million quests from him. But, yeah.
Okay, now we need to kill... Already killing a boss? No. We got... Oh, we gotta check out, I'm stuck.
Oh my god.
I'm burping like crazy.
Do you ever figure out that one quest that we could never do before?
So, do I gotta kill this wild wolf squad?
I guess.
How do you do? Nope. I just...
Nope, we don't kill that one. We kill Wild Wolf, but that's his Wild Wolf squad.
Hey, whenever y'all do that, you're already doing one of my quests that are the same thing.
Did that count?
Yeah.
Interesting. We have, like, the same quest, but on other sides.
Oh, that's very... how come that didn't count for me? That makes no sense. No, that didn't... You must be killing... We're killing Wild Wolf. I just killed a Wild Wolf squad. Here's ours right here.
I haven't killed any wolves when you killed...
Right, I'm going to
Did that count for you two?
Yeah, I just got 2 out of 9.
Oh, we gotta kill 4, so well, see, you must have to kill, like, a certain amount of wolves. We just gotta kill one certain type. Joseph, you collect the flyers so I can get them.
Well, I'll kill the wolves for you. Giant rock or whatever. Did you get that?
No,
Aw, dang. You have to come get this giant rock over here, then.
Well, kill some, look for the kill wild wolves while you're there, then, because I ain't seeing many.
Are they over here? I don't know.
Yeah, wild wolf, that's all they say. Not wild squad, just wild wolf, they're blue.
Oh, yeah, there's some over here.
Man, they ain't counting for me, what the freak. One counted for me, did one count for you?
Yeah, there's one. Yeah, I saw one pop up.
We'll try to kill some if you did. Young Ghost, where's Young Ghost at?
I don't know where he at.
That count? Yeah.
Yeah, it counted. Oh, here's one right here. Please count. Yeah, one more, Joseph.
No, that didn't count for me.
Oh, well, 2 more for you, 1 more for me.
I'll get me some stuff.
What? Alright, here's another wild wolf.
That's done for me.
Dang.
Haha, I made that 9.
Well, it's done for me because I was killing one as you were doing that. Alright, now we need Sacred Forest something. What is this? Flyers. Yeah,
I'm already getting those.
Oh, I'm not yet.
That doesn't count for you. I'm already getting 2 of them.
Dang.
Oh, this might be bugged.
No.
My guys. What the world? I collected it, but it never stopped doing the circle. Let me try it again on another one.
The frick? I mean, it worked before.
That one counted, but the first one was glitchy. Dang. Maybe. Let me try it again. Okay, here we go. Okay, it's working. That first one, I must have just pressed it too fast or something. Okay, I got 2 out of 8. God, why 8 of these? You can go in behind me and get the ones that spawn behind me. Oh, you're cutting me off. Heck no. I'm getting a head start.
Nah, I got this one.
Yeah, I'm about to be at 5.
Well, I'm at 1.
I'm almost halfway to level 24 already. Did Young Ghost die or something?
He's in a dungeon or something. That's why it does that. If he's in like another place that's not inside of our place.
Two.
That's weird.
I need 2 more and I'm done. 1 more and I'm done.
Wait, you ahead of me?
Yeah, because you went to get that other thing. Apparently a wild wolf is attacking me.
Oh, there's a wild wolf attacking me.
Why did he attack me for no reason?
Right?
They didn't do that before.
I'm just doing some quests, man.
Okay, I need 1 more.
So, what are y'all doing over there?
Collecting freaking flyers.
Stupid flyers.
Mm-hmm.
Get wrecked.
Man, I have to... it's on cooldown. What about this one?
Oh, this guy has so many...
God, all these are on cooldown.
Oh, man. I'm missing 1, and I can't find another one.
Bro, this walk-along is
crazy. Oh, I got one. Haha, you probably missed this one.
Probably spawned back. Where the freak? I swear there was more down here. Where the freak?
I don't know, there's enough.
Oh yeah, here's one! Oh,
breath.
Okay, I can't get this
one. Good thing I already have that item.
Okay, that's done.
30.
I need to go get... Okay, I'll make my circle around here. There's two down here, Joseph, if you want to get these.
Where?
Down where I'm at.
Well, I already got those.
Well, you can get them again.
Yeah, shut up.
There's one down here where I'm at now. There's a moon wolf. There's so many wolves in this area. Oh, they target you. Freak!
Yeah, they do. It's dumb.
There's a buttload of quests over here. No, there ain't no quests over here. That's good, though. Probably gonna be a chain link. All these are gonna be chain link. You know it is.
You know it.
That's taking me... That's taking me even deeper. Golly. Taking me deep into car and forest.
Deep into the forest, man.
I see Charlie has gotten deep already. What a freak. Look how deep he is.
I think my quest is making me go to the center already. Yeah, I'm at
my god.
You're not at the center, Charlie. You're at the compound. No. Like, you're like at a mini Red Ribbon Army compound.
The compound.
You're I don't know why I call him compound. Oh, freak!
You're not listening. God!
I'm at I'm in a watchtower. The cash
All right, last out. One. I'm going back now.
I have to go. It takes you this far, Joseph. And another chain link. What you gonna do? Take me to the middle? Yeah, he did. He legit took me to the middle. So now I'm gonna go back and get the last two, and then teleport to the middle.
Yeah, that's what I got. Also.
Oh, so that means we're done with these, and we go to the middle, and then we start the long grind to level 30.
Dang, man. Looking forward to it.
I don't think it'll take too long.
No, it depends. But I'm telling you, once you hit level 30, the game gets way funner. Well, if you have a party. Like, if you don't have a party, then you're kind of screwed.
You mean when you can fly?
Well, yeah, the flying helps a lot, too.
Yeah, I'm tired of this vehicle, man.
Oh, got me. That's teleport.
Get the location thing, too.
Oh, you're right.
10 points earned. Aw, yeah.
I gotta go back to the axe rock. I never got the rock yet, Joseph.
Okay. Well, I'm already ahead, y'all. Get wrecked.
Nah, I'm about to go to the middle.
I know, I have that same quest, but I already am done with
it. Who do you gotta speak to? I gotta speak to, Ian Zibu.
This place is too big.
I gotta speak to Nandi.
It's taking so long to, like, get from place to place.
So, until we meet each other at the same quest, that means the quests do not combine together is the way it seems.
Weird.
Huh.
That's what I'm wondering. They have to put us to the same person, right? Eventually.
Yeah.
Or either at another level they'll start combining. Maybe not a chain link quest.
I don't know. Once you get to like the middle area, Charlie, don't accept any more quests.
Yeah, because I have a cluster in the middle and I'm not even gonna worry about it.
Yeah.
Until I confirm we have the same quest,
then we can just accept them.
We'll do what me and Joseph been doing since the beginning, and then we should get a whole lot faster pace, so we don't have to keep going back and forth.
Yeah, since like we're all getting the same quest.
Okay, I'm getting this rock.
Oh, you didn't get that?
I just now got it, but see, it's a good thing I did a good loop because now I can go here and teleport to the middle, unlike you.
Well, I can too once I get this teleport.
Bro, whenever you get crits, it's the best.
I had to come back here to get my rewards for these quests anyways.
Me too.
I see.
We did everything about the same time too, Joseph. You see that?
Yeah, I beat you here too there.
Joseph, 22! I'm about to be 24.
I'm halfway to level 24.
Dang it, she's having us kill more stuff.
Dang it, so we better not teleport to the middle yet.
I guess not.
Dang, but I got two. What did my second quest go to?
Give me another quest too. I don't want it.
Oh, I didn't even see that guy. I was like, where's that?
No, he's making us kill stuff as well.
I'll have to kill him out.
Oh my god. Okay, we better. Oh, armor upgrades though. 4. Wow. Yeah, wow.
Dang, we're all getting these things.
It's quest reward. He gives us a 4 weapon or 4 armor for reward.
You should get it eventually. Like our.
Oh, so we're ahead of you. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, we gotta kill a dried fruit. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know what y'all talking about. I've already done that quest.
Hey, Joseph, you do the dried fruit, Cyberman. I'll do the honor guard.
Alright.
Because there's a quest thing on it.
Okay.
I'll tell you if that counts. There's apparently a quest to this honor guard thing. There's a quest item. You see that?
Yeah, I see it.
And it has it's a quest item. Click to use. So I gotta be near him before I use it, though. So I gotta make sure that works.
What the heck?
Where are these honor guards, though? I can't tell if this is the Cybermen or what.
I have no idea what they are.
I don't know where it's going to. No, this is... It's all it's showing for me is... Okay, I'm going to follow the arrow it's pointing to. That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
And then we're going to be done. After these quests, I'm done because it's 20 minutes.
Yep.
Oh, we got 20 minutes already?
Yep. Mm-hmm. After we get done with this.
Okay, I'm trying to climb this freaking mountain. That always happens, and I always... Dude, this is a long... I don't know where it's taking me. There's no... Oh, no, there is an X. Oh!
Oh, it's the X?
Oh, wow. It's at that stupid rock like an idiot. So, oh, I think we got to... We get near the rock and we use that thing, and then they all spawn around it. Okay. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I activated the rock. Oh, yeah. There they are. They spawn.
Feels bad whenever you kill the thing you need to kill and it doesn't drop the thing you need.
Feels bad, man.
Tell me if this counts for you, Joseph.
Yeah, they're counting.
Okay, cool.
I'm almost done with these dried fruit boys.
Alright. 206. I don't know where the six the other ones are. There's only three of them here. Oh no, they spawn after you kill a certain amount. Oh, now they're starting to target me. I see, they get stronger as it goes on. I see. Halfway there, Joseph. You can just meet me back at the place.
Alright, I'm getting done with this first, though.
EP is draining, though. I'll use that. Yeah. One more. There he is.
Ah, crap, I freaking missed my wolf fang fist again. Hate that.
Seems like you always miss it.
That complete you?
Yes.
We completed at the same time.
Nice.
And my phone just fell. Oh, freak, I'm climbing a rock.
Alright.
Okay, let's see. Down. Okay, now if there's no more chain links, we can teleport to the middle and do that last quest.
I think y'all are gonna get one more.
Dang it.
Probably. That's how it usually works.
Hate it.
Did y'all just do the one where the six wolves spawn?
Yes.
Well, no, it was six honor guards, but yeah, same thing. Practically the same thing.
Dang it.
Okay, I'm getting armor upgrades, Joseph.
Duh.
Oh, 24!
Boy, I saw that. Yeah. Cool, he's done.
That's yeah, he's good. Done. Is she done?
Yeah, no. Yeah, she is. No, another. He has a mission now.
Oh, I leveled up. Wait, no, he a mission. Okay, so never mind. It's not the different. Oh, let's go ahead and kill this one because I'm sick of these.
Dang.
Okay, I'll kill the Wild Wolf Squad. You kill Jackals.
Dang it. Where's the Jackals? There they are. I see.
Tell me if they don't count for you. I'll tell you.
Oh, that kind.
All right, same.
Y'all doing the 10 jackal thingy.
This is the one you were doing that we had, huh?
Got done with it. And so,
no, I wonder why they gave you that first, though. We had to do all the other ones to even get that one.
Now I'm getting the weapon.
Oh, that didn't count for me. What the freak?
What? Mine didn't count for you?
No.
What? I already killed one.
I killed two of mine, and it didn't count.
It counts for me.
You got two of yours?
Yeah, two on the dog.
That's some bull crap.
Nice.
Well, that one counted for me, but...
Good.
But it's only one. Did that count for you?
Yep.
Dang, you're at 3.
24.
Wait, there's a jackal up here. I saw him.
Man, where are my people? There's a jackal up here, Joseph.
Yeah, I know. I'm killing this one. There's another one over here. We're good. We're doing it, babe.
Ah, chain link.
This better be the last one. But it's apparently a chain link.
Dang, I'm doing it.
Wait, the jackals? You've already done the stone one, right?
Yeah, I don't think it's a chain link. Charlie's was backwards than us.
Yeah, that was the last one.
Oh, so I'm at 3 of 6 on yours, Joseph.
Really, I'm at 4 out of 6 and 5 out of 7.
I'm at 3 out of 6 and 4 out of 7.
Dang.
Some bull,
bro. You better kill one jackal.
Oh, it didn't count. That one didn't count. Did that count for you?
No.
Okay, so you're still at 4, 5, and I'm at 4 still. Man, I killed a jackal and it didn't even count.
Oh, there we go. I got the jackals done. It counted for me.
I'm at 4 out of 6.
Bro. Wait, what are you having to kill?
I need to kill I need to kill 2 more jackals and 3 more
what are they called?
I need to kill 1 more jackal and the wild wolf squad.
Okay. It's not the wild wolves, is it?
Squad, wild wolf squad.
Man, which ones are those?
The one that have squad at the end of the name.
Man, they ain't nowhere though.
Cause I just eliminated every single one, I saw.
You just disintegrated their race.
Okay, I finished the jackals, I just need the squads. 2, 3 more of them. Dang.
Dang. Where are they?
I killed them.
I know, but there aren't no more. I don't see them.
Oh my god, Jeff.
It just says wild wolves everywhere. Only jackals and wild wolves are there.
Well, I'm going back to where I killed them the first.
Alright.
Man, I hate how some counts and some don't.
Yeah, it's kind
of... But, I mean, you can't really complain. It is a beta. And, I mean... Shoot, as long as you can complete it, I'm happy. Okay, I need to kill 2 more. They're counting like crazy now. I don't know why.
Only 1 more for me. I'm just going to head back because you're going to find one and kill it. Yep, you killed it.
I still need one more, though. If you see another one, kill it because I can't
find
it.
I will if I see it.
Actually, I see one more, but if it doesn't count, still kill one if you see one.
Yep, but I don't see one.
I'm killing one right now. I don't know if it's going to count. Nope, didn't count.
Oh, my God.
I don't see any more either.
I don't see any.
Dang it.
Why?
That's so annoying. I probably killed like at least 13 of them total.
Seems like they're like the least spawning ones there.
Mm-hmm. Here's one right here. No, you better count for me.
Count.
Yep.
Dang, he gives you another mission.
Go ahead and start it.
Oh, it's a walking one.
Is it to the middle?
They give you walk on.
No, it's, we can teleport from...
Okay, I'll meet you there. Like, if that's a chain link, we're done, though. Because I gotta, it's getting, this all episode's right. late.
Yeah, I know.
It probably is a chain link. Walking ones usually are chains.
It's probably a chain link, too.
Ooh, they give you a necklace. I wonder what the, benefits are. Because I'm about to swap out.
6% less taken damage from poison, confusion, and you get to pick one of the three.
That Wait. Has one of
those things on it.
So what should I get? The ring, the necklace?
Well, read what they say, man.
Its weight goes up more. Also,
I need more weight though.
Oh yeah, I do need more weight too. Did Charlie tell you about the weight?
Yeah, he told me that.
Okay, this one says.
Max EP.
Decreases confusion LP. By 6. Decreases poison by 6. Where'd you see the weight? Oh, 165. They're all the same, ain't they?
No.
Yeah, all
mine says 165, 150, 150.
No, you're looking at yours that are already equipped.
No, I'm not. I'm looking at the ones to pick.
Mine are all 165.
Wait.
You're looking at something different then.
And mine increases EP, increases LP.
No, you're looking at the ones already equipped.
Wait. Oh, you're right. Where's the one where's...
I'm going to get the poison one. I'm going to get the one that...
Colt Joseph did this yesterday.
She gives a chain link, but it's another walk along. And it's taking you to the main village. So I'm going to go do those two because it's the same person.
Wait, which one did you get?
I got the one that did poison because I hate poison.
All right,
but I'm not even sure if I'm going to wear it because life points and LEP are better than poison.
You're right. I'm probably not going to wear it either. Oh, she gives me another quest.
Yeah, it takes you to the same person in the middle of the map that the other two are at.
Sure.
Yeah, because I remember the name. Yin Zibu.
Nah, there's another person over here that I never got, I guess.
Oh, I done did those.
Oh, weird. Whatever, I'll meet you back up there.
And trust me, I'm just going to... Just don't accept his quest he gives you.
Which one? Which who? Don't accept whose?
He gives you two quests.
What, this guy that I'm going to?
No, Ian Zibu. The guy in the main village. Alright, guys, that's it for this episode. Charlie, are you in the middle of the map? Did they bring you here, too?
Yeah, they brought me here for a second.
Alright, so... this is the end of this episode. We are now to the middle of Corrin freaking forest. Not quite, actually. We have some quests that we bypassed just because the episode was getting late. Which, actually, we only missed one quest. But, yeah, that's it for season 2. Just kidding. I'm level 24 now, Charlie's 23, and Joseph is 22. And we will continue this video next time. So if you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe, and comment below. Join our Discord, link in the description, follow our Instagram, and subscribe. We'll see you in DBO if you play. And if you do, and you want to be in the guild, add me on DBO and chat with me. Alright, guys, so peace out.
See ya.